Well, I'd say this is anything but awesome.
You've spoken like a true jealous Z-lister, Saxton. You're not even allowed on this side of the velvet rope.
The following contest.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
His opponent from New York, weighing in at 232 pounds, MJF.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE. Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential, and I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company. It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But then you have a competitor who needs no introduction, The Miz, the A-lister, a world-famous celebrity.
And I'm sure Miz is desperate to convince everyone here tonight that he is the biggest star in all of WWE.
Strong forearm.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Here.
I'm not quite sure if this... How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Oh, my.
Don't do it.
Pile driver.
I believe that is it.
We've come to expect outright cowardice from The Miz in his matches. Do you think we'll see him running around the ring with his tail between his legs tonight?
Honestly, Cole, I am astonished that you'd describe Miz's incredible ring awareness like that. Miz is a master of knowing when it's time to fight and when it's time to make a tactical retreat. And yes, I fully expect to see him use those skills tonight. The old adage fits the A-lister to a T. Fight smarter, not harder.
This heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
And that was not the kind of treatment for an A-lister getting knocked down a peg or two. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Strapped.
The Miz just getting beat down.
Nah, looking so awesome for Miz here.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Oh, misses the mark. Forced out of the ring.
Salon Miz.
Yeah. Wing clipper.
Miz gets out of the way.
Kick by the Miz.
DDT. Dominance like that is why the Miz.
Figure four.
Leg lock. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Figure four. Oh, manages to turn it around.
Pressure's been reversed.
Wrist clutch into an arm breaker. Nasty.
Continually punishing Miz.
Ripping at the eyes.
Well delivered suplex.
He's on his heels a bit now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Just breaking down the opponent. You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz. Not an A-list performance here from Miz. Over and over.
Look at this. Elbows right to the knee. Round and round.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Flamed across the way.
Oh! Fighting back against Miz.
Oh, snapmare driver plants him.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. The hook, opponent trapped.
Tough spot for the Miz. Reality setting in. Able to interrupt the attack.
Here it comes.
Can the Miz close this one out?
Two count. Wow, just barely making it out.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that.
I don't know how you can still be standing.
And the Miz is starting to lose his temper. He might stoop to any.
Taking flight.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oof. Kick finds it. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
To stop it.
Seems like he's trying to wear down the arm there.
Golly, an endless trampling there.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Shower drop arm breaker. Oh, that'll weaken your arm. He's going for it all. See the dismay on the face of the Miz.
Nah, looking so awesome for Miz here.
Just stomping every single part of his body. Uncorks another one. Just stomping every single part of his body.
Stay down.
Pure instinct.
What a match. to scoff at, but that went, gentlemen, they got it done.
No one was willing to give even a single inch of ground in this battle.
At times, it seemed like these competitors were totally deadlocked, but here you see the one who prevailed.